In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to factory reset an HTC myTouch 4G smartphone. Okay, first thing you need to do is push this button right here. Go to settings. Go to SD and phone storage. Go to factory data reset. Reset phone. Erase everything. Okay, there you go. The phone has been reset to factory settings. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.